South Dakota has one of the best histories for vetoing bills. Hmm. In the past 20 years, South Dakota, if you were a legislator and wanted to override a veto, South Dakota would be the 13th best state in the country to do so.
Hmm.
That's the good news.
Okay.
Do you want to hear the bad news relative to overriding a veto?
I'm prepared, yes.
Out of 648 bills, I think that's the number, that have been vetoed in the past 20 years in South Dakota, out of 643, only six override vetoes have succeeded. That's a success ratio of 1.3%.
Oof.
Because we have some 20 or 25 other states that over the past 20 years have never overridden a veto. Mm-hmm. So that's the kind of statistics, or that's the kind of data that our legislators are faced with overriding this veto.